Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am here to present the world's greatest thing, the world's greatest joy, the world peace. Yes. Okay, so today, I actually got a couple of requests. So, how they want me to break this thing down for them the best way possible. So I am gonna explain based on what I have done and I have learned through my process being with this company. All right, why I say the greatest thing, because traveling, if you have the opportunity, the ability to travel, wouldn't you want to do that? It could be on your birthday, your anniversary, or etc. Any one of those stuff. When you want to travel, it's good not to have your mind just stuck into one position. It should be, everybody should be have a freedom where they can go and explore things. Life shouldn't be this difficult, right? Everybody should have the opportunity to have a visa to go anywhere they want to go on this earth and God land. Who agree with me? Put up an on. Me, if I have power, everybody would able to travel. That would be one of my biggest goal, where everyone should able to travel and everyone should be, you know, have money in a sense where they can go wherever they want to go. That would be one of my greatest power. If we could have just snap the hurt like this and say, yes, give people freedom. Give them the ability to go out. Maybe so much things wouldn't be happening because people have a different mindset of going and knowing different places. Anyways, let's get right into this. All right, so a couple of weeks ago, someone brought this to my attention because I've been looking. I was in the past. I had a membership before, but it wasn't as great as I was paying a monthly fee. And that is one of the thing why I stepped out of it. I didn't want to pay a monthly fee. All right, so this membership now, it's you pay one time per year, and this is what I'm gonna break down easy. Break it down as easy as possible so you can memorize your benefits from it. All right, so you signed up, it's $100 a year. Just like if you would have some other like other stores membership where you pay $100 here. This membership, it give you, it's $100 here. There's no monthly fees. When you just signed up, you get a five day, four night cruise. That's what I receive when I signed up. Right after I signed up, I receive a VIP link where I can go on and get exclusive travel. I have seen so many good savings on that. I'm going to pull up some when I'm done. But I get that email with the VIP link for me to, just like how I would go online and book on any company, you get that link where you can book your own on that, and you get it way, a lot of the things are way cheaper. Some of them like chopping in half, yeah, three quarter, you know. Like, so for instance, you go on there and you see a hotel fee, $300. You go on online, you see it for like five, six, four something, and you can get it for three on your end. Wouldn't you want to save that? I have seen those deal big time. So anyways, you get that VIP link, you get the cruise, you can bring someone on the cruise with you, but you have to pay the taxes and the fees. I did not put my phone on silent, sorry. I won't be headed in this video, I'm just going to post it like that. Okay, so you won't be paying the taxes, you have to pay the taxes and the fees that come with the cruise, and you can bring a second person with you. So when I get mine, it was showing me the different cruise I can go on. Royal Caribbean was one of them that I could go on for 5 days, four nights. I get that email. And everyone that I invited to be a member, they also get that email. So the next thing is, every year when you renew your membership. You get a 7-night all-inclusive, but you have to pay the taxes and the fees. The next payment you're going to make is within 1 month. You have to confirm. I need to slow down. I speak too fast. You have to confirm the cruise. You have 1 month to do it, and that is a $45 fee that you have to pay. Plus, you have the port fee to pay, but you have up to 2 years to go on that cruise. So if you don't have the money right now to go on the cruise, or you don't want to go on the cruise right now, you have up to 2 years to use that cruise. So you have a lot of time to plan that cruise ahead. But if the cruise, like, so for instance, a cruise value $2,000, you might just end up paying $500 because that becomes the taxes and the fees. So, and you could bring a second person and it's the same money. You're not paying any extra. Okay, so that is the taxes and that is the cruise. The next thing is, if you don't want to go on a cruise because you don't like cruise, I've never been on a cruise. So I received mine and I'm going to go. But I'm just saying this to you. I received that email. After you signed up 1 month, before the 1 month, you get your certificate, your code numbers, and etc. in your email. So you got to confirm your cruise that you're going to take it. And when I confirm mine, they said I have up to 24 months to go on the cruise. If I don't use it within 24 months, I will lose it, which is 2 years. And of course, you got to plan a cruise within that 2 years. All right, so the 7-night all-inclusive hotel that you're going to receive next year, you could take that anywhere around the world. Anywhere, if you want to go to Barbados, Jamaica, Trinidad, anyone on the island, anyone, Dubai, you could use that 7-night all-inclusive. That's what some of my the people them that signed up on it, they already take their cruise, they already go on vacations. That who have the membership a while now, they already do that. But you have to pay the taxes and the fees for that. So, like, for instance, last year I was in Bahamas. My card was charged twice. Just an example of explaining what. It was charged twice when I called the hotel where I was staying and asked them why they charged my card twice. They said the $200-something that I paid, it was for the taxes and the fees. So the bigger portion, next year when I renew my membership, I wouldn't have to pay that. So if I want to go somewhere for my birthday, I could go. If one of my children get married and I decide I'm not gonna take it next year or the other year, I could give it to one of them and as a gift and said, you could use this for your travel. I could call the travel agent and I could talk to them and let them know that I'm gonna give it to it transferable. I'm gonna give it to my children, or my daughter or my son just got married, all right, their anniversary, and I want to give it to them. You could totally do that. So paying $100 a year, you're gonna receive those benefits as being a member. Not just that, but I have been on there and I saw some exclusive price and place to stay. Knowing that I want to travel and I don't have house around the world. So I have to play for place to stay. So I went on the website last night and I saw some really, really good deals. All right, so I don't want to pull up too much information because I don't want to get in trouble. This is not for the public. This is just for me, right? So this is one of the hotel, if you can see. It's saying $40. I'm going to pay $40 to stay there, right? The original price, when I Google it, it marked down on my VIP site. So when you go on Google and you type in this hotel, it's saying $125. So I was getting it from my VIP link for $40. Okay, come back here. All right, so this hotel for 10 nights, I'm zooming it up. It said for 10 nights, 5,337. Look, 5,337 on my VIP link. I get it for 1,008 and change. When I go Google it, it was for 5,000 for 10 nights. It was for 5,000. So I'm just saying, look at this one. This is saying $111, but I get it for $53 on my VIP. So it's just the savings. I am just trying to show you guys that this one is for $46 on my VIP link. But if you're going to book it outside, it's $93. And I go and Google these place that I wanted to stay. And that's the price. So I decided to screenshot it. This one is 50, is like 50 something dollar savings per night, but it's worth it. This is saying $152 per night. But on the other site that I Google, it's saying $209. That's still a saving. That's like $57 savings per night. That's still a big savings, right? But this is the most part I look at. I like to look at place to stay because I don't have anybody to stay with when I travel. This place is $197 on my VIP link, but on the others, it is $329. So this is a big savings, guys. And I'm just breaking that down to you real quick. I'm not doing anything more. I didn't look on flight yesterday, but I went and screenshot some of these. And I'm like, I have to do the videos. And some of my donors want me to break it down real simple. But that's it. I'm not going to do too much. If you have any more questions, you could feel free to reach out to me. If you want to be a member, inbox me. I'll send you the link and then you get access to everything that I just explained because I have access to everything. Okay. All right. So I was going to pull up my website and show you. I'll do that in another video, but inbox me. You get access to everything that I just said. Okay. And you also have the travel line that if you want to travel, you have the travel line to call. Yeah, you have that to call. And also, there's a business part of it too. So if you're interested in that, you could just let me know. Okay, bye guys. Peace out.